Rashid Othmani, a member of the political board of the Patriotic Democratic Socialist Party and the Central Committee of the Popular Front in Tunisia. The demonstration of today is about the Workers' Day, May 1st, and it's not only about a demonstration, it's about struggle, because the situation in Tunisia is very bad, politically, socially, and economically. Because of the revolutionary and the working class framework of our party, it's very important to participate in this demonstration and to try to strengthen the struggles against the policies of the governments that impoverish the country and marginalize the people and compromise the country as well. This demonstration is a part of an international struggle of the workers around the world with the revolutionary parties in the world, in Latin America, in Europe, in America, in the Arab countries, and everywhere. We focus in this demonstration on ALECA deal that we consider as a colonial deal. ALECA is a deep and comprehensive free trade agreement which began from 1995 when they signed the free trade agreements, and in 2012 with the Troika's government under the prime ministership of Hamad El-Jabari signed the special partnership agreement with Europe. Now with the government of Yusuf Shahid is negotiating for the final process of ALECA deal. This deal has very dangerous dimensions, especially on the agricultural sector. It is a process of liberalization of the main strategic sectors, and it will harm the service sectors, lawyers, health sectors, because the situation and the infrastructure of our country cannot support that kind of agreement. In this situation, they open the Tunisian market that's suffering from underdeveloped means of production in front of the financial capital that can destroy our food, livestock, and national wealth. That is why we are in the Patriotic Democratic Socialist Party and in the Popular Front. Reject ALECA agreement because it will be a disaster for our country.
Yes, I'm sorry.